Luxury without compromise. My summer 2017 must-haves Dior brand. Hi everyone and welcome. This summer my choice was Dior brand for everyday makeup, quick look, polished look with healthy glow skin. Why Dior brand? I have been looking for different brands. I found couple things from Chanel. I found a couple things from Armani and such and such and such, but most of all, I happen to like Dior this summer. This is a high-end makeup, more high-end makeup brand with for people with taste. It's gonna give you polished look, I would say more expensive look. Product number one is Dior Nude Air Luminizer Powder. I have it in a tone 002, which is a little bit slight, has a little bit pink undertone. As you can see, I have been using it. This is a summer must-have for me. Summer trend this year is healthy skin with touch of glow. This is exactly what this powder will do for you. It will give you polished, glowing skin. Why this brand? Why this powder? My skin is white. It's very hard to find something for me. It's not even white, it's very light white. In on market we have lots of highlighters, skin luminizers for darker skin tones. It's for me, it is very hard to find. If I find the right color, texture will not be right. This one is perfect for everything. It's not going to give you sparkly clownish look. It's going to give you very subtle glow. Also, it's not going to look too much powderish on your skin. It's not going to cake your look as many other highlighters do. It is the best of the best. I rated 5 stars out of 5. It is my must have for this summer. Healthy skin with touch of glow is a makeup trend this summer. Price for this product is $56 plus tax. It is 20.21 ounces made in France. Very quick swatch. It feels very soft and very gentle. Color is not white. It doesn't have any yellowish undertone. It's not too much pink. It's not too much sparkle. It gives you very natural, subtle glow. Again, this tone is 002, which is pink glow. There is 001, which is nude glow. And nude glow has too much yellow undertone. It's not for me. Product number two is Dior Dream Skin Perfect Skin Cushion. This product goes together with the first one, which is highlighting powder. This is a liquid highlighter, sunblock, skin illuminizer, and skincare. It's all in one. Looks on your skin very subtle, feels very light. This product is the best I've been using during this summer. Price, $82 plus tax. Made in France, 0.53 ounce. This is a cushion. It is SPF 50 in skincare. It is very transparent. I use it underneath my highlighter that I just showed to you. It has absolutely no color. It will give a little bit of a subtle glow, but it is so light. Being that light with SPF 50, I've never seen anything like that in the market before. If you think about SPF 50, you would think about something very heavy, leaving marks, white maybe, marks on your skin, or thick layer of something. This goes right into your skin, absorbs immediately, It has such a pleasant smell. How to use it? To apply it underneath your makeup as a foundation or over your foundation or on top of your makeup. I even suggested to reapply it during the day. How I use it? On top of my serums and use illuminizer that I talked before over it. They work perfectly together. I have my skincare, I have my healthy glow, and I have my SPF of 50. What else? I rate this product 5 stars out of 5. This is my must have, and I recommend this product. Next product, Addict Lip Gloss. This is absolutely must have for me for this summer. I have it in color 553, which is called Princess. It has hyaluronic acid inside. It gives you gloss mirror finish. It's not liquid. It's not going to run off your lips. It's not too thick. It's going to plump your lips and it's going to give you a little bit of volume. I have been using it whole summer and could not find anything else. It shines on sunlight, but it doesn't give you excessive clownish shiny look. Did you notice how it glows on your skin? It gives you like mirror glow. How they describe it? It has 70% mirror shine finish. You can see there are no actual sparkles. It just glows beautifully on your lips. Price is $30, made in France, 0.21 ounce. I highly recommend this product. I give it 5 out of 5 stars. This is my must have. Next product that goes together with my previous one, which is Dior Addict Lipstick. I have it in peachy color. How I describe this type of a lipstick? It's moisturizing high shine lipstick. It will give your lips glow, but not going to give you super sparkles. It is not stay all day lipstick. If you're expecting full opaque coverage, it's not what it is. It's more everyday light look, see-through with glow, healthy glow look, which is makeup trend this year. My must have for everyday, for very quick makeup. Again, it's going to give you this polished, expensive look. It's not going to give you clownish look. My rating 5 stars out of 5. It is sold out on Nordstrom website. I looked up a price from Sephora. Looks like they still have it. It's $35 for, I believe it's 0.21 ounces of product. This is my must-have, and I recommend it for quick everyday look. Next product is Dior Addict Milky Tint. Another lip product which is going to give you very subtle, expensive look. This one has similar glossy mirror finish, but there is no sparkles, and color a little bit more berry color as opposed to peachy color. I picked this one in case if I have different outfits, different style, different color. So peachy color goes more with lighter, brighter clothes. This is more subtle, more formal look. It is not watery, but it's not thick. It is just right. I like applicator. It has absolutely no gloss. It has absolutely no sparkles. It gives you beautiful mirror finish. See how this one is a little bit more peachy and this one is a little bit more berry color. Again, it has moisturizing effect, skincare ingredients. It is still available on website. This color is 286 Milky Plum, 0.18 ounces, made in France. Price $35 plus tax. This is my must-have for summer. I rated 5 stars out of 5. I do recommend this product. Again, it's not going to stay whole day on your lips. It's not the type of a lipstick that will get inside your skin. It stays over your lips. It's not going to dry. If you plan on wearing it for a long time, you'll probably need to reapply. This product is very high-end luxury brand. You cannot expect that it will dry your skin. This type of brands or products will not cause lots of skin discomfort as some brands do with lipstick that will excessively dry your lips in order to stay for a whole day. Again, it's your choice, what you like. My choice is luxury, expensive polished look. Next product. And the last product is a nail polish. This is a nail polish that I have on my nails right now, and I've been using it for years and years and years. This is my summer go-to nail polish, color 999 Rouge. I have a second color. I use it for fall and winter. It is a little bit darker. It's called Nut 1947. Color number is 970. This is for fall. This is for summer. Let me show you applicator. It is a pleasure to apply it on your nails. This product needs to be used with another product. It's just a top cover that you apply over and make your nails look shinier and thicker. I don't have it right now to show you, but you don't have to use it. You can use it by yourself. The only thing I would suggest to improve maybe about this product is this gel will stay on your nails for a long time. I would say maybe for a week or a little bit less. However, I wish it stayed a little bit longer, like some other brands do. Even though it could last longer, my rating is 5 stars out of 5 for this product, because finish is so nice, it's so glossy, it's so easy to apply, gives you nice thick layer. It's hard to describe. It looks like very expensive gel. Gives you lots of shine, which is hard to find in other brand that will stay and last a little bit longer maybe. I am taking shine and nice look over how many days it lasts, because it's still long-lasting product. It's not going to come off your nails in 1 or 2 days. It's going to last for a few days. Price is $27 plus tax for 0.33 ounces of products. That was it for today. I would like to know, what is your favorite makeup brand for this summer? What is your favorite go-to must-have for quick makeup look? Or maybe for everyday look? Or maybe for your evening look. I would like to know, what is your favorite lip product, what is your favorite highlighter, and such and such and such. Please comment down below. I'm going to make my next video about skincare product. Please stay tuned. Please consider subscribing. This is it for now, and I will see you in my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.